You can roll the piece of bread. You can add some cheese on it. Now you can roll that. Wait. You can add a little bit of water on the corners and dip the fingers into the water. And it'll be easier to stick it together. Use the water all over. It's the cheese. We're going to fry them. Now you can add the bread into the heated oil. You can turn around time by time. This one is done. Now you can make a syrup and add that cooked bread into the syrup. Dip into the If you like to add some honey on it, You can add honey, or also you can add some of coconut, grated coconut if you would like to throw over.